Hi, I'm Chris Edwards and welcome to this week's Tennis Warehouse vlog. This week we're going to look at some classic rackets on our vintage racket page. First up, from our Bosworth collection right here, I have a racket that was held by Bosworth in stock for Jana Novotná. And this one is the Prince Precision Graphite. It's a 95 square inch racket, like that classic graphite. It's got the throat stabilizer bar right there and the yoke of the racket. This one, pretty beefy racket. Once you get it strung up, it's gonna be about 11.8 ounces with a 345 swing weight. So it's a nice beefy swing weight. And that comes from only a 3 points headlight balance when it's strung. So it's a, you know, gonna swing with plenty of mass and offer a great plow through. This one still features its original Prince calfskin leather grip. It's in great shape. We've got one of these, so grab that one while you can. And that's a fun collectible, also be a great hitter right there if you wanna get out and hit one of those classic graphite precision rackets. Next up, I've got one of these ATP Fox Mid Woods. This one's a graphite wood composite racket right here. These ones are unstrung. It's 365 grams, about 12.8 right there. 320 swing weight, comes in a size 5 grip. We've got two of them. They're only 4 grams apart, so they're pretty much matched swing weight, identical, so it's pretty easy to dial those in and get a match if you like a matched pair of rackets. Now, the flex on these things is 44 unstrung. That's going to drop to about 42 when it's strung up, so it's a very, very noodly-like flex to them. Very, very flexible rackets. And great hitters, great collectibles too. I've hit one of these and a lot of fun out there on the court to hit one of these open throat wood rackets. Now here's a racket that's graphite, but it has just the mono shaft like a traditional wooden racket would have. And this is the Prince Precision Mono. Jimmy Connors used this one and still got him on the hang tag right there, if I untangle that. And it also still has the header card, plastic on the handle on this one, so the grip is original and intact. If you're gonna get out there and use it, you might wanna put a newer grip on it, just because over time, the foam and et cetera breaks down and the grip will start coming apart if you're gonna put some hours on it. And if you are gonna play this racket, these are really fun hitters, great collectibles, but I strongly suggest adding a little bit of weight right here to the 3 and 9 o'clock positions of the hoop if you're gonna get out and hit it. It really stabilizes the racket, and I think they play great with just a little bit of tungsten tape right there, just to keep that racket nice and solid as you make contact. Really fun hitter, great collectible right there, Prince Precision Mono. Good to have one of those back in stock. And then last but not least, we've saved the biggest to last. This is an extra long 28.5 inch Gamma Cyclone. It's called the 21XL. And this has got an oversized head size to an open string pattern. It's super long racket too, so you can really hit a big heavy ball with this one. Be a fun racket to get out and hit with. And also a nice collectible right there. It's got a really cool old school kind of head shape to it, which we don't see a lot of these days. But yeah, nice collectible right there from Gamma. So be sure to check out our vintage racket page for some more vintage rackets. We're always trying to bring in more and refresh that page. Keep some exciting classics in stock for you guys to collect and get out on the court and hit. That's all I got for this week. Thank you so much for watching.